Hey, check out this snake. Wait, let me get this guy in the sunlight. So I'm going to this job right now with my skid steer at the forks on it to move this rock and set it as like a bridge over this trench. So Levi and Sadie are coming to supervise. And the job, it's pretty much at the top of a mountain. And, you know, my truck doesn't always like towing things up mountains. But, it'll never overheat, which is nice. But, we're going kind of slow. The thing is, the transmission on this thing, it doesn't like know what gear to be in. It's got like electronic computer issues that are just nonsense. And if you put this thing in four low, the automatic transmission will never come out of first gear. Doesn't matter, you could be redlining the thing with no load on it and it stays in first. So that's why I don't always like computers in cars. Plus every light on the dash is on, so all right, we're almost there. Hey Sadie, can you get out of there? Alright, so here's the rock here. Hopefully my skid steer can move it. Patio looks pretty good. I was here a few months ago. I put some of these boulders here on the edge with my mini excavator, but a lot of this work these guys just did by hand. Looks good though, and there's a great view from this spot here. So there's a nice infinity pool here. So the way this works is the water level is always slightly higher and it pours over that one edge there. So it looks like there's no edge. So when you're down in the pool, it looks like it's just ending. So. Alright, so a little more handwork to get that finished up, but I think I'm all done with my machine here.